What up? Back at another Robo Beans race here. It's gonna be the last Robo Beans race of the year, the last official race, but probably not the last video. So, but we're here at Brady's Run. Looks pretty scenic. My hair is looking absolutely fine today. But like I said, last race in the series, you guys saw Moraine, and at the end of Alameda, we were tied for first in the series. And since then, at North Park Cyclocross, we went down one, and then next week at Ohio Pal, we went down a lot. So we're sitting at second in the series still, but I don't think winning is a possibility. So we're just gonna send it today. Give it all for the last race of the series and see what happens. Hoping to come out with the win today, but it's been raining all night, so we'll see how it goes. Deadhead's walking off in the distance over there, so. Where are you over there? We got the Ultra Elite Family Team with only Deadhead today. How are you feeling about the race?
I think you have a good chance. I don't see any competition for you here.
You heard it here first. Win incoming. Race is done. Yeah. That wasn't much. We held in there. So, all cleaned up here. Got our Gatorade. Race is done. And like we called in the beginning, Robo Beans picked up the win by the skin of our teeth. For the whole race, it was me, Will, and Dave. We were battling from the start, like, to the finish, mainly. Will would gap me, and I would gap him. I would put in attacks here and there. He would do the same, and then on the last lap, it was neck and neck because we knew it was going to come down to the line. And there was a real, like, muddy, rutted out climb. It was probably like a 3-second climb, but it wasn't really rideable. And I was right on his tail going into that, and he messed up, which caused me to mess up, and we both got off our bike, but he must have had, his chain must have came off or something. And he had to stop and mess with it, and I ran up the climb, remounted, and he caught back up to me, but I was just gassing it, because in about like 2 minutes from there, it was the last downhill to the finish, which we got on video. And I knew if I could make it there before him, there was no chance that he was gonna pass me. I mean, he might, but it'll be really risky. He might die. So we got to that climb first. Risked my life on the descent. Was screaming at everyone on the way down to get out of the way. So sorry about that, but picked up the win. Good ending to the series. Didn't win the series because the last week we did so bad, but good way to end the year. Good note to start the training for next year, so podium's coming up. Yeah, Dave was keeping it. He was right. So, won the race, got second overall in the series. I got a $200 payday. Not a bad day for us. Got a nice big trophy. About to head home. It's a good day for Robo Beans. I'm actually editing this right now and I realized that I forgot to say peace. So, yeah, good race to Robo Beans and peace!